called Patricia. So there's a little story behind it. Oops, sorry, I have a cold today. I have had a grandmother named Patricia. And she died when I was 2 from lung cancer. I don't remember her. Pasha here has a grandma who died before she ever actually met her, also named Patricia, who died from lung cancer. Right when me and Pasha were just starting to hang out more and practice music, I was writing a song about my grandma and how I barely remember her, but I kind of had hit a block and I couldn't think of anything else. And then we figured out that me and Pasha both had grandmas who died from cancer. And so I was like, hey, well, do you want to write part of this song? And she was like, yeah. And so then she wrote this amazing second part to the song, which totally finished off. And then Sailor here came along with an awesome drum beat, and now it's totally finished.
Like, it used to not even be like a rock song.
Yeah, it used to be a super slow song, and now it's, yeah, faster.
Don't know who it will hit. You don't know why. You don't know.